Welcome back to another video. It's been a while since I played this game. I do want to do more horror games, and since I did start this series, I also want to continue it and finish it. But yeah, this video will be a different kind of style, or kind of a playthrough. What was the objective? Can I see it? Oh, no, I can't. I have a gun. Completely forgot. Shit, how do I equip it? Okay. Oh. It's just equipped. Okay. Where was I supposed to go again? Oh. I think I heard him. Just make a run for it. Okay, I think we're here. Oh shit, you ran after me. Come on. You know I'm bad at this game, so. Like, by the previous Alien video, I had a complete, like, time lapse of me dying. So I think that shows enough of how bad I am at this game. I guess right around the corner. Is he? Was that the door? Oh, I can hear him. Oh, shit. Please don't come in here. I am a very peaceful man. I won't try to shoot you with a gun, I promise. Since I also noticed in the last video, which I watched back just to see where I was at, but I noticed in the last video that guns don't really help that much. Don't hear him. Just come out? Oh, no, 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 no. No, 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 no. How do I check the thing? The space. Oh, no. Please don't. Please don't. No. Yeah, just walk away, please. No. I am not here. Trust me. He went away. Well, let's go out. Think we should be safe to go. Is it in here? Shit, exit. Okay. Did I hear it? I did, okay. The doctor. I don't even know where he is. No. This is the problem with like continuing the streets after this long. God damn it. Okay, I think he's just outside the door, isn't he? He's walking past. Still there, he's walking back. It won't come in here, right? Why? I am not here, trust me. I don't even know if the leaning helps, I'm just doing it. Please, I have the key card now. It's just... it's just what I get out of here. Can I see? Ah, no. Can I? Guess was back, I guess. Come on, please. Why doesn't he go like to the other side of the of this building complex? I don't know what to call it, generally. Please. I have the key card. Ah, no, he came in again. Please. Just leave me alone. Come on, please. He's literally right outside the door now, right? Or in my room. Sorry. Why is he constantly staying so close to me, though? That... like a thing I don't like. Keep my distance. That's what I want to do. Okay, he is gone. After like 4 months or so, I still don't know what I'm doing in this game. Yeah, he's on my right. I can actually make it to the fence. Probably don't want to go there. Please don't. Yeah, I think I'm safe right here. I don't think he can come in here though, right? Oh no! No 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 no. Ah, the door didn't open. And he knew he was behind me. I saved though. I saved, so. No, thank you. I am not here. He's like specifically walking around me. Yeah, I think you can go. That rip. I think he was. I thought he was right behind me. Did I make it? I think it's this way.
Oh. Damn you, Coleman! You knew that thing was here!
Now that's unfair. I thought it might be there.
Oh, come here.
That's the passcode.
1702, okay? Now let's get down to the dispensary.
Of course, of course.
I think this woman is mad.
I'm putting you through this. I'm going to step into the other room to punch the code in and prime the...
Oh, subtitles.
...elevator. Then we can use the key card to take the elevator down.
Alright, where are you going? I kind of missed the conversation off, but it's fine, right? Hello there.
There. I'll collect my things and we can leave.
I thought I saw something behind him or so. Alright. Well, that's one victim. Thankfully, it's not. Why is it taking so long for the elevator to close? What? Why did it take so long for the elevator to close? Or wasn't I in the elevator? Or what? What? I'm confusion. You gotta be joking me! There's no way. I have to go all the way back. Oh yeah, I'll just skip back to where I was.
There. I'll collect my things and we can leave.
Okay, so... I apparently forgot to press the elevator button to go down. I don't even know how, but I apparently did. And it's level 2. Yeah, that door is locked. That might come in handy. Okay, I can't even go there. Oh, that door's locked too. Where am I supposed to go then? Go through here? No. Where was I supposed to go? Everything was locked. Just what I wanted to see too. I thought I was safe. Fuck.
Synthetic nurses operated this facility. If you'd rather be attended by a human,
How can I open the door? Is there a way to open the door? There must be, right? Yeah, I'm supposed to go up? Or, like, use the elevator again? I thought I couldn't go in here. Oh, okay. There we go. Billy, probably there. Anything useful in there? No. Nothing there. Okay, I think I should be fine. Can I now? Fuck. Maybe cool chamber one? Fuck. Come on. Did I maybe miss something? Oh, that's locked. Ah! Alright. Wait. Ah, oh, there. Okay, so now I can maybe do something? So there's one missing over there. Yes, I can go in here now. That's nice. Yeah, so I need that. So maybe something over here. Wait, that's stuff? They took the time to take the bodies out of the room where the alien was. So risking their life to take back their personal stuff and put it here. Alright, there we go. Maybe I can do something in here. Vent access. Oh, yes.
Samuels, there's a Dr. Lingard, senior medical officer. She'll be able to find out where they're keeping everything in her office.
Good luck, Ripley. Hurry if you can.
Alright, so now I can go in here. See, I'm making progress. I know I'm not very good at this, but I'm making progress, and that's the most important thing. Wait, I need to climb myself. Staff gallery. Yeah, what's over here? Okay. I guess I'll go over here then. Gene area. Can I run this? No. Cookie. Can I maybe save somewhere? I'm hoping and also guessing that the alien... is still above me. But I'm not too sure.
Yeah.
That's a no? Yeah, it's definitely a no. Let's get out. There might be something on this computer.
This is Lingard, Senior Medical Officer, Sevastopol Station. I want to state
for the record,
I have been placed under duress with regards to the compromise patient zero. And Ransom, Seekson's head of operations, he made certain threats for my career and my certification. I want that on record.
God,
help me.
That woman needed help. I didn't know what type of parasite she had encountered, but it had planted something inside her.
Okay, so you're talking about the alien.
I
have some knowledge about the movies.
I had no way of knowing what would happen.
I'm guessing that person got belly boosted. Ooh. Does that mean spreading fear for Trump Kid? Okay, so that's somewhere over there. No, I'm not here.
Fuck!
Oh yeah, that kind of scared me. Shit, there's nowhere to go here. Okay, let's go to the right. No, I thought I could maybe oh, it has no bullets or whatever magazine thing. Thing is there a safe there or not? This game. Actually, unfortunately, I've run out of time for today. I will be back pretty soon to continue this game, but yeah, in the meantime I will be working on getting back there, which probably won't take that long. But until the next time, see you guys in the next video. Bye.